And if you can't make it to Baltimore this weekend to catch the game, you can watch it right here on News Channel 5. And if you want to cheer on the Titans with other local fans, there will be viewing parties at the George Jones Museum and also Nashville Underground.
Expecting about 1,500 people. We'll have a limited menu, tons of drink specials, and a Titans victory.
Both watch parties are free. They go from 6 until 11. Plus, organizers are working on a halftime drumline performance.